I am joined by Davey Schrader, the Director of Marketing for Oasis Counseling, and we are going to talk some mental health. Davey, first of all, it's so good to see you, and let's talk about mental health. It's been a tough time with things going on with COVID and everything, and now more than ever, people really need someone to talk to.
For sure, and it's great to see you, Mercedes. So right now, people are dealing with issues that they've never dealt with before. If it's job loss, maybe, you know, the kids aren't in school or the kids haven't been in school, but the kids not seeing their friends as much, sports activities, financial burden, whatever it may be. Right now, people are having a tough time dealing with different changes in their life this year more than ever before. And a lot of people don't like to admit that they might have an issue or a situation, or maybe there's something bugging them that they hold it in for a long time regarding mental health. Right now is the best time to reach out, to talk to your family and friends, and reach out to a professional like us, which at Oasis Counseling, but any professional, just to see if, you know, there's something that they can help you with. If it's just talking one-on-one, or maybe you need an assessment or testing done to dive a little bit deeper to see what should be done for yourself.
I've wondered about this a lot. There's been times where I've just felt so overwhelmed, especially with what's going on now. And I wonder, like, you know, I talk to my family, I talk to my friends, but I wonder, who can I talk to? How do I reach out? So tell us how does it work? If we feel like we need to talk to someone else, do we just call Oasis Counseling and they set us up with someone? How does the whole process work?
You got it. So the easiest way is, and I know it's the toughest way, is to pick up the phone and give us a call. We're open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, Saturdays by appointment. The phone number is 702-294-0433. When they call, it's very helpful to have your insurance card with you, so you can provide us what type of insurance you have, your member number, and what type of provider that you'd like to speak to. If you're having anxiety, then we can put you with the best anxiety provider that we have based on where you live. Because the thing is, we have 4 locations, so we're kind of spread out all around town. We've got a Summerlin location, which is Tanay and Smoke Ranch. So if you live in Summerlin, we're always going to look for our Summerlin providers first, and then find the best provider based on your insurance and based on what demographics you need, like what kind of special needs you need. But we also have an office in the Southwest, over at Durango and 215, Galleria Henderson, which is Stephanie in Warm Springs, and Green Valley, which is near Horizon Ridge and Green Valley Parkway.
So no excuses. There's someone near you that can help.
Exactly. And the thing is, if you don't want to pick up the phone, that's fine too. Our email is on the website. It's info@oasiscounseling.com. But you can go to our website to look up more information at any time you want. That is oasiscounselingtoday.com. And if you like what you see, or maybe you have additional questions, there's a contact form on there. So if you don't want to go to your email and copy and paste the email counter, or maybe have your email open, you can just fill out the contact form. That will get in touch with us. We'll be in touch with you very quickly to answer any questions you have. And sometimes that's the easiest for people.
Yeah, sometimes it's just taking the first step, really. Now, some people are worried about, with this pandemic going on, and is it safe to go into these places and have one-on-one conversations? Are you guys taking precautions right now with that?
For sure. Great question. We opened at the end of May. Our offices were considered essential, so we didn't have to close, but for the safety of our patients and our providers, back in March, when the first close down started, we did close down. But as of May 26, we fully opened the offices slowly. All 4 locations are currently open. We are following CDC guidelines, meaning all patients and providers are to wear masks in our offices at all times. In the waiting room, when they are walked to their provider's office, in the provider's office, during their session, everything is wiped down and sprayed down several times an hour. Door handles, the lobby, our lobby is very, we're doing social distancing in the lobby. So we only have every other chair set up, instead of all the chairs set up and all the sofas set up. It's spread out. We don't have more than a couple people in our lobby at one time, like 2 to 3 people, and we stagger our appointment time. So say you had an appointment at 10 o'clock and maybe your business colleague had an appointment the same hour, we'd set them up at 10:15 or 10:30.
So we want perfect.
All come in at the same time.
Now, maybe you still don't feel comfortable going in. I've heard that you guys have some great telehealth options available.
Yes, We do. So if you want to stay in the comfort of your house or maybe your office, if you are back at the office working, but you don't have the time to come see us in office here at our offices, we have telehealth therapy. So we can provide telehealth therapy for any new patient or existing patient. All they have to have is a smartphone, a tablet, a laptop, or a computer. As long as they can get online or have some type of getting in touch with us through an internet connection, through a data connection, we can make telehealth therapy, no problem, an appointment for them, no problem at all.
And one thing I really thought was great that, yes, you do accept commercial insurances, but you also accept cash pay for those people
who do
not have it. So no one really is turned around, and you'll really work with someone to make sure that they get the help that they need.
For sure. So as long as a patient calls us and can prove hardship, you know, if they say we're in a really tough time right now financially, and they can show us the hardship, we will totally work with them on a cash scale, sliding scale. So we will lower our rates for them. Our job is just to get them in the door to be seen and help them. You know, we are a business at the end of the day, but we are not all about making as much money as we need to make. You know, it's about helping those individuals. We look at our business as a community partner to help the medical professionals out there. So if you came to us and your physician's office sent us a referral, we would not pull you away from your physician's office. You would still stay with your physician's office. We are just a partner to work with them to help the individual patient.
It's just such a great opportunity for you to not have to suffer in silence anymore. As someone who has dealt with anxiety for a long time, it's great to know that Oasis Counseling is there. Again, it's a full service, private, outpatient mental health clinic. So whether you're dealing with depression, anxiety, it just needs someone to talk to, you can go to Oasis Counseling. 4 locations, like you said, we're going to link those on the website. And again, if you want to give them a call, all you got to do is go to 702-294-0433. That's their phone number. And then the website is oasiscounselingtoday.com. Thank you so much for all the great information, Davey.
Thank you, Mercedes, for your time. I appreciate it.